just bite away through the spring boom with the tire rush. So she's old and the regret for being crushed. Her pride vanished because I managed the mansion. Well cooked, we look to leave, leaving all others with the envy and mint condition. Crash landed at the house, giving each other just me some up and cash me out of the birth who we are as I gaze into.
Hola. I want to buy Doritos.
Doritos are same. Yeah.
You want Doritos, huh? Yo, what's up everyone? Adam, Eamon, Fox.
Hey!
Yeah?
It's the red one.
No, the blue one. Hey, what's up everyone? Adam, Eamon, the boss is here today. And today we're going to continue our Let's Play on FIFA 18. Now, this is the first part because I'll be doing this all over again because my PS4's not working. So, we're going to be playing as Manchester United. And if you guys don't know, this I'm doing my road to Sonic Forces. And we're going to play for Manchester United. Chelsea versus Manchester United. Let's fix in the brightness and all this. And then on the back, the mood of the mood boy can't believe. Yeah, I'm ready. So, this is going to be my road to Sonic Forces. Like Obama9456, if you see his channel, subscribe. And my toy, and if you see the Lightning McQueen channel, the Sonic the Hedgehog channel, subscribe to them. We got 500 points. And we're going to hit him so hard. And now we're going to so
hi there everybody, we've got quite an intense rivalry for you in our main game today. It's Chelsea
so much
against Manchester United.
I'm Martin Tyler, Alan Smith
sitting alongside me to score the team for football skills and maybe for aggression as well, because it's been built up this game, hasn't it?
Yeah, it has. I mean, it's got a special ring to it going down the years, not just in this era. We've had some marvellous contests. Looking at the two teams,
keeper might be needed again. He didn't hang on to the ball.
So
here's the Chelsea
like
lineup.
Last time
Thibaut
I said why I'm going to do video for
now
the
shot.
Yes, but I did. I'm going to do the road to Sonic Forces. And look at that, I scored a goal.
Very difficult technique. And the goalkeeper left helpless.
Well, he's rooted to the spot. He's flew past him at some pace.
Pedro. Chelsea have been the closest challengers in terms of Premier League trophies won to Manchester United. Of course, they're still a long, long way behind, but they are the current champions.
Yeah, it is. It's a big game and it's getting big.
And here's the shot. Like the old 1-2. So quick, one after the other.
So I got a trophy.
Well, scoring in any game is worthy of celebration when you get to. It is special. And he is feeling that special delight at the moment.
Still have one message. Here is another. And I'll be right back. Comes back, we're not even our home. Oh, geez, I'm live on my computer. So,
angle on that goal.
We're going to
restarting at 2-0.
guys, if you can see part 2, I'm restarting this whole thing because my video
keep the ball at the moment.
Was rubbish and I accidentally ended because it was about to become so good. So I'm doing this on my new PlayStation account. That's good!
From a long way out and he's hit the target.
Oh my word, to get the power, to get the accuracy from that distance out, it's just absolutely amazing.
Superb shot, wonderful result for him. Back on the ball now, Chelsea. Pedro. A good ball in behind from Pedro.
So,
awkward for the goalkeeper, but he was positive. Just beat the attacker to the ball.
Like always, subscribe to my channel.
Pedro.
He's got his shot off now.
No goal. Scored again.
Well, that assistant there, he was certain the flag went up straight
away. I'm going to do everything. I like plan the journey, the career, everything I can. And I might do the ultimate team one day.
Position. Well, the tackle there has led to a throw.
When I saw Cabana Man profile, I was following on Facebook and I told him, why is this Sonic Heroes? We find that amazing. This Sonic on these. And I
got to pass the ball a bit better than this if they're going to make
and
progress.
I gave him this chat on me on YouTube live stream.
Morata. That's good movement forward here. Eden Hazard. It was an easy save because he was able to plot the path of the ball all the way into his hand. Now it's offside. N'Golo Kanté. Little piece of interplay between the two.
Shot off! And he's put it in the net for Chelsea.
4-0.
What a brilliant game he's having. First class finishing.
Well, he'll want this match to go on all day, I should think, because he looks ruthless in front of goal.
One team really on their game today, the other very off colour.
He's in!
Quick out of bed there. Sorry about that. So we're going to continue on.
Now Mkhitaryan. Corner given after that tackle. And it's taken. Oh, that's good defending. And this is going to be a throw. No wasting time here. Oh, here comes the support. Here's Mata. Lukaku. Conte. Definitely a throw in there. Poor throw, straight to the opposition. Moving forward with some, it's a quick break. Teammates arriving for the cutback here. Well, the goalkeeper's out. And he's got to the ball at the feet of the forward.
Yeah, a lot to do with his good advanced starting position there. And he was in a position to close down the space quickly.
Alvaro Morata, the target Hazard.
Oh, it's off the bar!
Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Defended well. Oh, he's cut that out well, well read. Morata, Pedro,
Eden Hazard, it's a fine finish from this very talented Belgian.
Chelsea, pretty comfortable now.
Oh, not many, I think a lot of people out there now, relaxing just a touch.
I don't think we expected this, such a one-sided affair, but look at the scoreline. And out wide, they were in a good position until that defender acted very promptly and decisively. Pedro. Well, that pass never looked like reaching its target, and they're away with the ball. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Well, this attack got a bit of menace to it.
That's
gone out for a goal kick.
What the heck was that?
back with an interception. Now here's a chance to get at the opposition. Pedro. Strong wing play from Chelsea in this game. The shot's on! Struck the post here! And they get it away.
If you didn't know, guys, that Netflix has actually been updated on YouTube as well.
2 more minutes to
be on YouTube Gaming. And one more thing, on YouTube Gaming, you're able to get more ads as a subscriber to your channel.
Victor Moses. There's good progress with this attack. Cut off! He's put it over.
Call back nothing wrong with the contact, the power, back. But you see just off.
Half time here.
And it's half time, and I'm having a break.
Part 2, see you in part 2.
Go to bake, go to bro. Welcome back to After the Break. Break time's over, let's get on with the match.
Well, we wonder if the second half's going to be like the first, one-sided. In towards Hazard. It's not really going to get the better of him from that range, especially when he can see it all the way.
Oh, they gave it straight to him, didn't they?
Henrik Mkhitaryan. Very encouraging. Morata. Hazard. Well defended, not just getting across, he thought quickly as well. Here's a chance to attack. Eden Hazard. And the player who's got the possession now in the wide area is Hazard. Simple save for David De Gea.
5-0 left. If I win, I'll get more. Maybe you do go and try this at home.
There was a lot of pre-match talk between the two managers. Very straightforward save for the goalkeeper. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Manchester United chance! Oh, well, it got away with it in the end. Morata. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Morata. And Hazard takes the chance.
Hazard.
Two for him on the day. And two very well taken goals.
This is a penalty.
So one-sided today, but all credit to the team that are racking up the goals. Hazard. Coming on strong, past Eden Hazard, he's hit the frame of the goal. Good vision. It must be. On the move and able to cut out the pass. Now Mkhitaryan. Pogba. Now with Mata.
Lukaku. Now with Martial. And shoots!
That's well wide in the centre of that midfield. It's such a responsibility. And he's tried to be up to those demands today, but I think the opposition have been a bit better, and he's going to be taken off now.
Yeah, he's dejected, disappointed. He put in the effort, but just couldn't really find top foot.
Now it's a free kick that the referee has decided to award. Cahill. Hazard. Alvaro Morata.
Shot up.
It's a goal. Absolutely unstoppable shot right up into their top corner, and a very good goal. Really well hit. Really well directed.
Well, we say it so often,
see,
but I think that one
way better than
was
17.
Truly unstoppable for the keeper.
Way better. Way good. Is that
That's United's free kick.
So 14-0.
The Chelsea fanatics are flying today, and the team's been pretty good too.
Oh yeah, they've gone through the card. All their favourite songs have been aired last 10 or 15 minutes.
Possession given away once more. Now they're going to launch a counter-attack. Morata. Now they can attack here. Drew Morata running with the ball. And in it goes. Perfect header.
Great movement as the ball came in.
Really very good header, great technique, worthy goal.
Well, it wasn't just about the quality of header, that was good enough, but the movement that allowed him to find that space, that was the good bit.
And that's a pass that's gone astray, out of play. Pogba. Got to keep the ball here under some pressure. Free kick for Manchester United. Hazard moving forward with some danger to the opposition. Now they're here. Shots on here. Wonderful save. Had to really reach out for that. Pedro. On to N'Golo. The shot's on. And they've got in to score here.
Not sure he hit that exactly as he would have wanted, but he doesn't care. It's ended up in the net.
He can't have scored many better than this. With the bend he's imparted onto the ball.
Well, give him credit. You could see exactly what he set out to do there and executed it perfectly.
I have to say, it's so one-sided today, but all credit to the team that are racking up the goals.
And DJ Adam Humber.
I like the look of this attack.
Hey, I can make you a nice
kick. Can't lose it here. A turnover in play here with that interception.
Mkhitaryan. What? I just copied that from the Lego movie. I copied that from the Lego movie.
Go cream your hair and go flipping wash your nose and flipping pot and socks. Flipping waste, man. What?
On socks.
Oh yeah, but the king of the whole world's coming, bro. Shut up. Bro, look at your flipping toes, bro.
Hazard crafting the through pass. Needs to stay cool now.
I almost scored.
Now it's a corner. And it's taken. Not really away from the threat here. Goes for. He's got his shot off now. And he knocks in the goal.
Well, it's no coincidence. How many goals like this has he scored? He's just got ability to sniff out the chance, to anticipate when the keeper's going to spill it.
So a goal for Chelsea.
Oh, the keeper's a little disgusted with these defenders because they just haven't come to his aid there after a good save.
Well, it's a tough game for the team that are trailing. They're out of the contest, really. They're just playing for pride. They're really being torn apart. Getting forward well as a team now. Neatly intercepted. Trying to catch the other team out with a quick break. Excellent vision. looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Mata. Manchester United moving into the attack. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Now Mkhitaryan. Now the shot! Marcos Alonso. Alvaro Morata guided through. He's in. Goal!
Well, that really is rubbing salt into the wounds. It's been a one-horse race out there today.
It's another late goal to emphasise the gulf between the two sides today.
Yeah, and it's been that type of match. I think everybody out there has tried.
Well, that's it. The final whistle. Chelsea have been...
practice one. Did you forget anything? Say? Are you going to Chelsea match? Okay, okay.
Pull that toy.
And now let's go to tournament.
Hi there everyone, Old Trafford is the venue for our match today. Welcome to you all from Alan Smith and myself, Martin Tyler. Liverpool against Manchester, 30 miles apart.
Yeah, well of course United down the years have had the upper hand, but this is a good Liverpool side that we're going to see today and they could cause one or two problems.
You, Alan, a special focus, Henrik Mkhitaryan against Roberto Firmino. Your thoughts on that, Alan?
Well, Henrik Mkhitaryan, he is so good at interplay, at just using teammates, using them as a wall, the old 1-2. As for Roberto Firmino, he's all about the finishing, really clinical in front of goal, not many better.
Lee Probert, today's referee. This is then the Manchester United lineup. David De Gea starts in goal. Eric Bailly plays with Phil Jones in central defence. Paul Pogba plays with Nemanja Matic in central midfield. Romelu Lukaku is the sole striker today. Antonio Valencia. Mata. This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play. Mata!
And then if you watch the Manchester United versus Liverpool, watch in Sky Sports.
Attack. Good deep cross towards the
not a cross that's caused the defence any problems, and certainly not the goalkeeper. For Manchester United, a real match-up today, even for a team of their skill.
Yeah, and an attacking team they're coming up against, so given how United play, I'm expecting big things here.
Mkhitaryan shoots! He's had a real go. It's a decent effort, that, with plenty of sting in it.
Yeah, not...
We have to leave it here. Thanks so much for watching. Make sure you like and subscribe to my channel. And I'll see you next time. Goodbye.